Here today, I am with Master Vishal, a prominent young talent from Chennai. So Vishal, tell me about yourself.
I'm Vishal. I'm playing cricket from my childhood, about 7 to 8 years. Now I'm 16. I have scored some centuries and some 50s. My parents are very supportive to me. They are support me, like my father is an advocate and I have only one sister, and my mother is a housewife. My father is so interested that he is more interested in cricket than me, and my mother is encouraging all the time when I'm down or any situation. My sister gives me moral values to go before the match, and now I have played for district round. I have been selected for district round again, and I played a few days ago the district match. In that I have scored 65 or 67, and the coaches are trying to select me. The TTCA coaches are trying to select me, so now I have to try on my fitness to get selected. So now I'm playing men level cricket, and my other mates, cricket mates under 16, are also coping up with me to play under 16, to the men level cricket.
So Vishal, apart from your districts and other club matches, you say that you are playing men level tournaments. Does it include T20?
Yes, it also includes T20. Last week we played a men level T20 match, and we scored about 140-150 runs. Our boys did well. They are very aspiring, but we draw the match very closely to win it, but unfortunately, hard luck, we lost it. But we have a very great future in T20 cricket.
So tell me, what extent do you love T20?
Yeah, like anything can happen in T20. Even at the last moment, we can win it. If there is 10 balls, 1 run to win, and last weekend we can take a run out and we can make the match win, and we get that happiness that we have made the match to win. So that is the love for T20 coming.
So do you feel T20 is more exciting?
Yes, more.
Compared to other?
Yeah, other longer format.
Okay. So do you have a bright future as far as T20 is concerned?
Yeah, we have a great future because all over the world we have T20 matches, like Big Bash, IPL, and now in Tamil Nadu, TNPL, 20 overs matches. So we have many exposures like that. Every boys have a great future in T20.
So here I am with Vishal, a prominent young talent in the city. Thank you, Vishal. All the very best.
Thank you.